ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ लेट्स मूव अहेड विद क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, दैट इज़ फिल इन ग्रेटर देन, लेस देन और इक्वल टू सिंबल. दिस इज़ योर क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 एंड यू कैन सी हेयर द डिजिट्स आर गिवेन इन बोथ द न्यूमरेशन इन हिंदू अरेबिक ऑल्सो एंड इन रोमन न्यूमरल्स ऑल्सो. सो here also you have to find whether which side is greater or which side is smaller. One more thing it is added here, equal to, maybe both the sides are equal. So let us see this also. A1 is given xx ii, xx means 20, ii means 2, so xx ii means 22. On the other side it is given in Hindu Arabic 12. So 22 this side, 12 this side. So which side is greater? This side. Now B1. 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2 means it is 6. Now the side it is given XLII. XLII means XL means 40 and II means 2. So 42. Now one side it is 6, another side it is 42. So which side is greater, students? Very good. XLII. C1. 30 minus 20. One side it is given 30 minus 20. So 30 minus 20 means how much left? 10. Another side also it is given x. X means 10. So this side 10 and other side also 10. So both the sides are equal. So we will put equal symbol here. Now D1. XX 3 times I means 20 plus 3. 23. Another side it is given 32. So which number is greater, 23 or 32? Yes, very good. 32. Now E1. XL, as we know, XL means this is the symbol of 40. Now that side it is given 50 plus 10. So what you will get if you add 50 plus 10? 60. If you add 10 in 50, you will get 60. So this side 40, this side 60. So which one is greater? Very good. 50 plus 10. F1. Now you can see here it is numbers given in multiplication. So we will multiply 3 into 8. 3 8 are 24. Another side it is given XLII. XL means 40, II means 2. So 42. Here 24, other side 42. So which side is greater? XLII. 42. Now let us see the G1. It is given 1 XXXVII. 3 times X means 30 and VII means 5 plus 2, 7. 37. So this side is 37 and other side it is given 38. So which side is greater, 37 or 38? 38. One is greater than 37. H1. One side symbol C is given, which denotes 100, and other side which is given 50. So 100 is greater or 50 is greater? Very good. 100 is greater, so C is greater than 50. Now the last one, I. 20 plus 6. If we add 6 into 20, we will get 26. Another side it is given XXIV. XX means 20, I means V means 4. So it comes 24. Now one side it is 26, other side 24. So which one is greater, 26 or 24? Very good. 26. So students, we have completed both this question number 3 and question number 4, which is based on the greater than, less than or equal to symbols. It is given in this unit of Roman number. So do practice it. In my next video, we will continue with question number 5.